Hello and welcome to the vlog. We're in York again. Ollie, what are we doing in York?
Ears.
We're doing ears, but I got my ears pierced. It really, really hurt. And we got Pokemon cards and we got Blood Bowl dice for playing Blood Bowl. The Pokemon cards are for playing Pokemon cards. The Blood Bowl dice are for playing Blood Bowl. No, I wanted to just clear that up, make sure we all know where we're looking. I've been looking the wrong way this entire intro, so I'm going to look at the camera now. It was very disappointing to find that this place sells coats. I'll try to remember to do that as soon as I get home. If this sign is in any way accurate, we have walked a long way. It says here that Jamie's Italian. I always thought he was English.
I am very yellow. We're just on our way now to York Museum Gardens. It's actually behind us, but I'm recording this after we've been there. But shh, you don't know that. We're on our way now to the York Museum Gardens because it's full of colours and lights, and I like colours and lights, and I hope you do too. It's very dark on my face, so let me move closer. Is this better? Is this okay? Does this work?
So we're in the park in York, and it all looks really, really cool. Everything's all lit up.
It's nighttime now, as you can tell by the darkness. Jam, blind, I'm blue. Help, help, help. Okay, I'm not blue anymore. That's good. Panic's over. That's what I said. Anywho's.
Oh, wow, what's that? Hang on, there's words.
Wait. There are words over here. I don't know what they say because I'm looking at them through the screen and they're backwards. Merry Christmas. Oh, right, okay, yeah, that makes perfect sense that they say Merry Christmas because it's nearly Christmas.
These lights are so cool and only occasionally try to blind me. Ah, yes, that age-old message of peace and love. These trees are sort of native to the middle of England around Christmas time, and this is where we grow all our fairy lights. These are the most fabulous conkers I've ever seen. Welcome to the site of York's annual Dead Leaf Rave.
Ah yes, that traditional English holiday of Chorhios Masoi. So here we've got a tree full to the brim with fairy eggs. So this is where fairies come from, ready for the spring.
It's just like the old gypsy woman warned me. Giant snowflakes have come to kill us all. Here we have some freshly cured laser beams. These are being laid out on the grass tonight to dry out,
so that in the morning they can be chopped up and put into laser pointers to confuse cats the country over. It was very disappointing to find that this place sells coats. I'll try to remember to do that as soon as I get home. If this sign is...